We moved here when I was 11 to St. Lucie County, and I had been homeschooled at the time, so my mom wanted to get us involved in something with our horses where I would be around kids that had similar interests, so we got involved pretty much immediately when we moved up here. I was a part of Florida 4-H Congress, Florida 4-H Legislature, where I was sitting in the House of Representatives and passing bills and just getting to be with hundreds of other 4-H'ers and time with my club. I had a great club and we were all really close and we just had a lot of fun. This 4-H, it really started a life of community service for me, and that's what my career is now. I work in nonprofits. There's just so much to 4-H.